easy to see in the video, but we were able to see the lights that I set out on the van before the dive. So that was a nice reference point for us as we did our surface swim back to shore.